Hello, this is a quick video to show how to type on a path in Photoshop. This is an image I download from freepik.com. We can find the downloading in this video description. To add the text on a path, we can draw a path first. We use pen tool, click it, and I draw a path looking like this. And then we can use the type tool, click it, move on the path and click on the path. We can add the text on the path, so we can change the text. I type how to type on a path. We can control A to spacebar. We can change the font type, font style, and font size here. I will change the font size to 48 points. We can find that some of the text are missing, so we can adjust the curve here. We use Converge Point tool. Click Control to snatch the point. We can move it here. And then I move the end of the path here. We can change the shape of the path. If we move the cursor at the beginning of the text, we can adjust the beginning of the text. I move it here. Same thing, if we move the cursor at the end of the path, we can change the end of the text. Sometimes if you find the text are missing, you can use this way to show the text. And then we can move the text upside down. I click it and move down here. So the text is upside down. This is how we can type on the path in Photoshop. Hope this helped. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.